published, 316 EDT, the 10th of April 2018, updated, 1115 EDT, the 10th of April 2018. A cocaine dealer's law student girlfriend helped police smash a major drugs ring by boasting of her luxury lifestyle on social media. Emily Locke, 22, of Llanbradach, carefully, who earned less than £10,000 as a part-time checkout worker at Lidl, posted pictures on Instagram of designer clothes, shoes and extravagant holidays. Along with her dealer boyfriend Mark Price, 27, they splashed out £100,000 on their Kim Kardashian lifestyle of foreign travel and high-end goods. Price, who claimed to be a struggling builder, even bought an Audi RS4. While Locke splashed the drugs money on Vivienne Westwood handbags, Gucci sunglasses, Christian Louboutin shoes and Christian Dior perfume. Emily Locke took selfies on one of her many holidays abroad, left and right, as she visited Miami, Paris, Spain, Amsterdam and Dubai. Locke jetted of the glamorous locations around the world, and would post pictures of her on the beach, left, and also uploaded snaps of her purchases, like these Tommy Hilfiger denim shorts, right. Another picture uploaded on her Instagram included this of the Bellagio fountains in Las Vegas. Prosecutor Roger Griffiths told Merthyr Tydfil Crown Court the couple went on holiday to Amsterdam, Paris, Alicante, and Dubai, and had a trip to Thailand booked. Police raided Locke's home in September 2017 and found a blue plastic bag containing 110 grams of cocaine at 83% purity. They seized his phone, which was found to contain a message to co-defendant Kyle Crowley boasting of making up to £1,600 a week from dealing cocaine. Officers also found a receipt for his Audi. Locke with boyfriend Mark Price on holiday in Miami, left, and the couple posing in front of a Ferrari spider hire car in Dubai, writes the law student, who got three grade A's at A-level, and obsessed with living like a celebrity, and dreamed of a Kim Kardashian lifestyle. Emily Locke, right, in Paris, and left, showing off her passport as she made her way abroad, boasted of her luxury lifestyle on Instagram. One of Locke's purchases included these Christian Louboutin shoes. Other items included Chanel trainers, left, and Versace slippers, right. The court heard he took out a £33,000 loan by fraudulently stating he was employed by a construction company that had gone bust. Price, of carefully, admitted possessing cocaine with intent to supply, being concerned in the supply of cocaine and fraud. Police searched Locke's home and found high-end designer clothing, jewelry, watches, bags and other accessories. Prosecutors estimated the items to be worth around £50,000, with some belonging to her and some to her boyfriend. Price showing off some of his designer gear in a social media selfie, left, and the couple together on a shopping trip. Mark Price, left, was jailed for 7 years for possession of cocaine, and Locke, right, was sentenced to 15 months for acquiring criminal property. Mr. Griffiths said the couple spent around the same again on holidays, traveling to the United Arab Emirates, Spain, France and the Netherlands. The court heard Locke's spending habits were inconsistent with the salary from her supermarket job. Prosecutors said she posted incriminating pictures on Instagram which portrayed an extravagant lifestyle. When she was interviewed by the police, Locke stated she had no idea her boyfriend was a cocaine dealer and thought he was a builder. Other selfie taken by Locke, left, and a picture of plane tickets for the couple to Miami, using a Louis Vuitton handbag as a backdrop. Locke also uploaded numerous holiday snaps despite earning less than £10,000 a year in Lidl. Other items she bought with the drug money included Christian Dior perfume, left, and a trip to Dubai. Right, the 22-year-old admitted acquiring criminal property. Jeffrey Jones, defending Price, suggested his client was immature and stressed he had no criminal record, adding, he has made a significant mistake. Judge Grother jailed Price for 7 years. The court heard Locke was 19 at the time of the offending and Price, who is 5 years older, was her first boyfriend. Andrew Taylor, defending Locke, said she achieved three grade A's at A-level, and was taking a degree in law and criminology. She hoped to train as a probation officer but started working at Lidl to earn money, before becoming obsessed with living like a celebrity. He told how many young people today are fixated by a Kim Kardashian type of lifestyle. She also posted pictures of luxury department store Harrods in London, left, and Louis Vuitton trainers, right. He said she was devastated by her arrest, described her as incredibly naive, adding, she has lost everything. Locke was jailed for 15 months. The court heard police raided Crowley and his partner Dion Thomas' home, also in Caerphilly, and found 12 cannabis plants with a potential street value of up to nearly £8,000. Officers also discovered £4,000 in cash, which Thomas admitted hiding. She accepted she knew the money came from drugs and allowed it to pass through her bank account. Crowley, 28, admitted being concerned in the supply of cocaine, producing cannabis and supplying cannabis. Thomas, 25, admitted acquiring criminal property. She also posted this image, showing her driving a Ferrari Spider on holiday with price analysis of Price's phone. Also led the police to Christopher Morgan and they raided his home on January 5th. Officers found 30 cannabis plants in his attic with an estimated potential yield of between 1 and 3 ounces per plant. The 30-year-old later admitted producing and supplying cannabis. Crowley was jailed for 5 years. While Thomas was given a community order requiring her to complete 120 hours of unpaid work. Gareth Williams, defending Morgan, said the father of two used to work as a laborer and had a good business. Morgan was given 20 months imprisonment. A hearing under the Proceeds of Crime Act will follow. Christopher Morgan, left, was jailed for 20 months and Carl Crowley, right, was sentenced to 5 years in prison. Michael Coles, officer in charge of the case for Gwent Police, said, I hope the sentences issued to these individuals highlight that the supply of controlled drugs will not be tolerated in Caerphilly. These people endanger our community and this lengthy investigation shows we are committed to using all powers and resources available to bring them before the courts. I hope this sends a message to those who continue to be involved in the supply of controlled drugs, that you will not just be prosecuted. We will also use our powers to seize any financial assets you have acquired through crypto.
So I'm just going to give you a bit more of an insight into this beautiful caviar red metallic 2011 Jaguar XF. This car is fitted with a 3-litre diesel engine that produces 240 brake horsepower. I've got the key. The engine also produces 369 foot-pounds of torque. As a result, this car will do 0-60 in just 7 seconds and it will go on to a top speed of 150. So as you can see, you've got the original floor mats supplied with this vehicle. Massive boot, space saver spare. Quite an old design now, but this car still looks bang up to date. It's got the lovely boot lip spoiler, various bits of chrome trim as well, which really do look good on this car. These wheels, I know, are the top of the range upgraded option from new, and as you can see, I have the Jaguar Heritage center caps. Chrome grill. All the tyres are in great condition. It's a beautiful colour, very rare. It's almost a black in dark cut in dark light. But as the sun hits it, I don't know if the video is quite picking that up, but you can just see there's some metallic fleck in there. Then into the back, typical Jaguar, very, very nicely trimmed indeed. You've got this beautiful wood, cream leather, central armrest, couple of ventilation, with a couple of vents in the back with the Jaguar logo. Just great attention to detail on this vehicle. So whilst I've got the key, let's sit on inside and fire it up. So one of my favourite things about the XF is the start sequence, vents open, gear selector rises up. So it's a full automatic transmission with paddle shift. You've got park, reverse, neutral, drive, and sport. Dynamic mode, which transforms this car, tightens everything up, holds the gears for longer, turns it from a cruiser into what is quite a sporty drive. You've got dual zone climate operated with these buttons here, and then you've also got the volume controls. You've got an auxiliary iPod input just down here, 12 volt charger, USB, stainless cup holders, another 12 volts, aluminium finish to the dash, leather trim dash as well, original book pack. It's got the Bowers and Wilkins upgraded sound system. It's got volume controls, it's got Bluetooth, it's got cruise control. It's got automatic headlights with auto lamp delay, which can be adjusted just on the stalk. It's got auto wipers, it's got a heated windscreen. It's got a lot of kit. It's got these lovely touch sensitive map reading lamps. It's just small attention to detail like the chrome, headrest adjustment, everything's leather. It's got heated memory seats. Well, it's the premium luxury, so it's just what you'd expect from Jaguar. Beautiful car. Now, this car is only £13,990. It's a beautiful spec, lovely colour combination. Don't miss out on it. It's just come into stock. It's covered just 58,000 miles. And with those performance statistics that we spoke about earlier in the video, it will still return an average consumption of 42 miles to the gallon. So pretty frugal as well. Like I say, don't miss out on this one. If you'd like to view the car, give me a call. My name's George. My number here is 01926 267 813. And I look forward to hearing from you. Hope you enjoyed the video. Speak to you soon. Cheers.